For y'all, man, we got the Outlast Shrouds trailer. Y'all ain't gonna lie, I have just started playing Outlast, man. I'm gonna put my Outlast videos down below, man. If you a fan of Outlast, man, check me out playing all the Outlast. I'm putting all my Outlast videos down below, man. So make sure y'all go check them out if you like Outlast. But we have a new Outlast coming out, bro, and I'm hearing that it's multiplayer, which you could play with multiple people as you would play like the older Outlast games. So I really just got into Outlast, so like I really just play like Outlast 1 and Outlast. I bought the add-on. I bought a Whistleblower. I haven't bought Outlast 2 yet. But if you want to watch me, you know, play Outlast, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button, man, and subscribe. Well, actually follow my Twitch and my Kick, y'all. I'm going live on Kick and Twitch. So this is the new Outlast game, and we finna react to it, man. If you're new to the channel, you come in here, make sure you hit that subscribe button, y'all. We hit 1K. Appreciate all y'all for getting me to 1K and support. But we finna go ahead and react to this. Make sure I hit that thumbs up. Let's get into it, y'all. This is my first time seeing this trailer. It's my first time seeing this, y'all. I wonder. I'm gonna pause this real quick, y'all. I know y'all like gonna be to pause it that much through the game, y'all. But I wonder if this gonna be a next gen game. Like, let me know what y'all think in the comments. Y'all think this gonna be like strictly next gen? Like, it's gonna be made for next gen. Like, you feel like most games is like made for next gen, even though it be on P5. Like, I wonder if it's gonna be a next game, like a next gen game. Cause that'd be fire, bro.
I need somebody who's not going to be missed when they vanish. I need somebody who knows they deserve to suffer. I need somebody who can withstand anything. I need a nobody. But what I got.
Oh, this look fire though. They let you actually throw stuff now in the game? Like, that's sweet.
And when I see what you are capable of, I think you might be the one that shows.
That's the multiplayer mode, like how he helped his teammate up. So early access is available on Steam right now, y'all. Should we download this, y'all? As we watching this, comment down below. Let me know. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you like Outlast Trials, then make sure you hit that subscribe button, man. As we watching this, I'm just my first time seeing this trailer. They said it's available. Early access is available on stream. So I believe that it's free to play. So we will literally go and download the game right now, man. If y'all hit that subscribe button, let me know if y'all want me to download the game and drop a YouTube video on it right now, man. So let's get into it, man. Appreciate everybody, man. That's the end of the video. Let's go, man. Catch y'all in the next video. Look at it, y'all. And it had more gameplay on Steam, like more footage of the game on Steam. So this is how the rest of it look. It's fire, bro. It look way better, bro, on Steam, bro. Fire. As y'all see, he was just running with his teammate. Also, he was running with his teammate. It looks, bro. This looks amazing, bro. Duck, duck, and goose. You presented yourself as able-bodied and eager to make an
influence. But your behavior. Don't fight my process.
Oh, this look cold.
We're all working to unlock the potential.
Online multiplayer Outlast game, bro. This is gonna be so tough, bro. They let you set traps. This might be tough. Just imagine. I can't wait for this to come on PS5, yeah. This go gonna be so tough, y'all. Just imagine you playing an online horror game, and it's made by Unreal Engine, y'all. It's made by Unreal Engine. Just imagine you playing a horror game like Outlast that we have been playing before, but with online, like with co-op, like you got a teammate with you, where you can look back and see your teammate going through a jump scare. Like, actually, this gonna be so tough, bro. This gonna be so tough, bro. It's gonna be so tough, bro. It's gonna be so tough. Let me watch the second. This is the second trailer right here. It's the second trailer. Yeah, this is a must cop, bro. And it's made by Unreal Engine, y'all. This is a must cop, y'all. This is a must cop. Graphics look amazing on this too, y'all. I'm scared for what's gonna happen, y'all.
Fully operational, sir.
Excellent. Bring in the other subjects.
This gonna be tough multiplayer. Multiplayer Outlast game, bro. It's gonna be so... Y'all, this game is gonna be so tough, y'all. It's gonna be so tough, y'all.